Ευχαριστήστε παρακαλώ. Λογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντα νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Δόξα Συ ο Θεός η ελπίσιμο δόξα Συ βασιλέφορο άνοια πράγμα του πνεύμα της αληθείας. Ο πανταχού παρόν και τα πάντα πληρώνω θησαυρός και καθόν και ζωής κουρυγός. Ελθέγγες και νησίμη και θάλασσον ημάς από πάς κυλίδος και σώσον αγάθη της ψυχάς ημών.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Aios o Theos, aios Eschidos, yes, aios o Thanatos, eleison imas. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Yours is the kingdom of power, and the glory of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen. Save, O Lord, your people, and bless your inheritance, granting victory to the faithful over the enemy, and by your cross protecting your commonwealth. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You who were lifted up upon the cross voluntarily, O Christ our God, bestow your tender compassions upon your new community to which you gave your name. Cause our faithful emperors to be glad in your power, granting them the victories against their adversaries. And for an ally, Lord, may they have you, peace as their armor, the trophy invincible, both now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. O awesome and unshameable protection, O good and praiseworthy Theotokos, do not despise our petitions. Make firm the community of the Orthodox. Save those whom you have called to rule. Grant them victory from heaven, for you gave birth to God and are truly blessed.
Λέησον ημάς ο Θεός και το μεγαλέως μεθάσου πάκουσον και λέησον.
Ιλέησον και λέησον και λέησον. Δόμεθα
υπέντε ψευών και ορδόξ χριστιανών.
Ιλέησον και λέησον και λέησον.
Δόμεθα υπέντε και επισκόπου και πατρός ημών Σάββα.
Ιλέησον και λέησον και λέησον.
Ότι λέει μου και φιλάνθρωπος σας υπάρχει, εσύ δόξα να πέμπε με τον Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύμα την Οικαία ή Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Glory to the Holy, Consubstantial, Uncreated, Undivided Trinity, always, now, and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill to all people. Glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace, goodwill to all people. Glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace, goodwill to all people. Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall proclaim your praise. Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall proclaim your praise. O Lord, why are they who afflict me multiplied? Many rise up against me. Many say to my soul, there is no salvation for him in his God. But you, O Lord, are my helper, my glory, and the lifter up of my head. I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me from his holy mountain. I laid down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord has protected me. I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people who have set themselves against me round about. Arise, O Lord, save me, my God, for you have struck all who without cause are my enemies. You have broken the teeth of sinners. Salvation belongs to the Lord, and your blessing is upon your people. I have laid down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord has protected me. O Lord, do not rebuke me in your anger, nor chasten me in your wrath, for your arrows are fixed in me, and you have pressed your hand heavily upon me. There is no health in my flesh in the face of your wrath. There is no peace in my bones in the face of my sins. For my transgressions have risen higher than my head. They have pressed heavily upon me as a heavy burden. My bruises have become noisome and corrupt in the face of my foolishness. I have been wretched and bowed down utterly until the end. All day long I went with downcast face. For my soul is filled with mockiness, and there is no health in my flesh. I have been afflicted, and I have been greatly humbled. I have roared from the groaning of my heart. But, O Lord, all my desire is before you, and my groaning is not hidden from you. My heart is troubled, my strength has failed me, and the light of my eyes is not with me. My friends and my neighbors drew up against me and stood still, and my nearest relatives stood far off. And they who sought to my soul used violence, and they who sought the evil for me spoke vain things, and they meditated craftiness all day long. But as for me, like a deaf man, I heard them not, and I was a speechless man who opened not his mouth. And I became a man who hears not and has no reproofs in his mouth. For I have hoped in you, O Lord. You will listen to me, O Lord, my God, for I have said, never let my enemies rejoice over me. Yes, when my feet were shaken, those men spoke boastful words against me. For I am ready for scourges, and my sorrow is continually before me. For I would declare my iniquity and be distressed for my sin. But my enemies live and are mightier than I, and they who hated me unjustly are multiplied. They who render me evil for good have slandered me because I followed righteousness. Do not forsake me, O Lord, my God. Do not depart from me. Be attentive to my help, O Lord of my salvation. Do not forsake me, Lord, my God. Be not far from me. Make haste to help me, Lord of my salvation.
O God, O my God, all lean down and rise to you. My soul thirsts from you. My flesh from you in humble, under the borderland. So I have appeared before you to see your sacred, to your power and your glory. For your mercy is better than life. My lips shall praise you. Those you were alive, and I will lift up my hands to your name. Let my soul fill us with more of the fatness. My mouth shall praise you with joyful lips. When I remember you in my bed, I mediator you down, for you I have become my helper. I shall rejoice in the shelter of your wind. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand has been quick to help me. But those who seek my life to destroy, they shall go under the lowest part of the earth. They shall fall for the swords, and they shall be a pressure of jackets. But the king shall rejoice in God. Everyone who swears by in him shall be praised. But those mouths of those who speak lies shall be stopped. I mediate of you down, for you have my heart, but I shall rejoice in the shelters of your wings. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand has been to help me. Glory to the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit, and I am forever to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and I am forever into the ages of ages. Amen.
O Lord, God of my salvation, I've cried out day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my cry. For my soul is filled with evil, and my life draws near to Hades. I'm counted with those who go down into the pit. I am like a man without help, adrift among the dead, like the bodies of the slain who sleep in the grave, whom you remember no more and are cut off from your hand. They've laid me in the lowest pit in darkness and the shadow of death. Your wrath lies heavily upon me, and you have afflicted me with all your ways. You have made me an abomination to them. I am shut up, and I cannot get out. My eyes have grown weak from poverty. I have cried to you, Lord, the entire day. I have stretched out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead, or shall physicians raise them up so that they might thank you? Shall any in the grave speak of your mercy and your truth in the place of destruction? Shall your wonders be known in the dark, and your righteousness in the land of forgetfulness? But as for me, I've cried out to you, Lord, in the morning my prayer shall come before you. Lord, why do you cast off my soul and turn away from me? I am a poor man and in trouble. From my youth having been exalted, I was humbled and brought to distress. Your fierce wrath has gone over me, and your terrors have sorely troubled me. They came around me all day long like water. They engulfed me altogether. You have put far away from me friend and neighbor and my acquaintances because of my misery. O Lord, God of my salvation, I've cried out day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my cry.
Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και πάντα τον δώσ' το όνομα του Άγιου αυτού. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και μη επελαντάτου με τα πάσας αν τα παδώσεις αυτού. Τον ευλαβεύαν τα πάσης τους νόμους των Ιάμενο πάσας τους νόμους σου. Τον λατρευούμενο εκδοράς τη ζωή σου. Τον στεφωνώντα και λέει και εκτιμής των επιπλών εν αγαθείς την επιθυμία σου εν αγαθείς το έαξε απ' το εκνιώτου σου ποιόν εολεμουσίνα ο Κύριος και κρίμα πάσα δικουμένης. Εγνώρισε τα σαντούς αυτού το Μωυσή της Ιης Ισραήλ τα θελήματα αυτού. Εκτήρμο και λέει ήμον Κύριος μακρόθυμος και πολύ έλεος ο Χριστέλος οργεθείς το ουδέ εις τον αιώνα μηνύου κατά τας ανομίας ημών επίησεν ουδέ κατά τας αμαρτίας ημών αντέπεδο και μνή. Ότι κατά το ύψος του ουρανού από τη γης κρατέωσε Κύριος το έλεος αυτού από τους φωμάνους αυτού. Καθώς ενεπάγουσε ανατολή από δεσμόν εμάκρες φωμόντες ανομίας ημών. Καθώς εκτήρπα τη ουρίου εκτήρησε Κύριος τους φωμένους αυτού. Ότι αυτός άγνωτο πλάσμα ημών εμνής τη ρώτης χωρισμένου. άνθρωπος ο συγχώρτος και ημέρα, έως η άνθος ο ταγρού το ξενθήσει. Ότι το πνεύμα διέλθω εν αυτό και υπάρξει και επιγνώσετε το τόπο αυτό το δέλεος του Κυρίου από το αιώνος και ως το αιώνα τους φοβουμένους αυτό. Και δικαίωσε εν επιγύσει ότι φυλάσσεις εν τη διαθήκη και με μένει στον εντελαυτό του πίστευτος. Κυρίως εν το ουρανό ετοίμασε εν το θρόνο αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντα δεσπόζει. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάντας οι άγγελοι αυτού εις και ποιούντες το λόγο αυτού του ακούστε τις φωνές των λόγων αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάσε δυνάμεις αυτού λειτουργεί αυτού ποιούντες το θέλημα αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάντα τα έργα αυτού εμπαντιε τόπο δεσποτείας αυτού. Ευλογεί ψυχή μου τον Κύριο εμπαντιε τόπο δεσποτείας αυτού. Ευλογεί.
Lord, hear my prayer, and your truth give ear to my supplications. In righteousness, hear me, and enter not into judgment with your servants, for no one living is justified in your sight. For the enemy has pursued my soul, he has crushed my life to the ground. He has made me to dwell in darkness like those who have long been dead, and my spirit is overwhelmed within me. My heart within me is distressed. I remembered the days of old. I meditated on all your works. I pondered on the work of your hands. I spread out my hands to you. My soul longs for you like a thirsty land. Lord, hear me quickly, my spirit fails, turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those who go down into the pit. Let me to hear your mercy in the morning, for in you I have put my trust. Lord, teach me to know the way in which I should walk, for I lift up my soul to you. Rescue me, Lord, from my enemies, to you have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall lead me on a level path. Lord, for your name's sake, you shall preserve my life. In your righteousness, you shall bring my soul out of trouble, and in your mercy, you shall utterly destroy my enemies. And you shall destroy all those who afflict my soul, for I am your servant. Hear me, O Lord, in your righteousness, and enter not into judgment with your servant. Hear me, O Lord, in your righteousness, and enter not into judgment with your servant. Your good spirit shall lead me on the level path. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. O Lord, my hope, glory to you.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
In peace, we'll bring the salvation of our souls. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace in the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy. For
this holy house, let us surrender with faith, reverence, and the fear of God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the Father, Salvus, the noble presbyters, the deacon in the service of Christ, and the clergy and laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this country and president, for our public service, and let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Keep it, spoilers, tafis, pas, spoilers, quarters, good to be, stick, wounded enough, test, to give you the ethomen. Get the elephant. Κύριε δεηθώμε,
Κύριε
λέει σώ, Κύριε λέει σώ, Κύριε φύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός, της η χαρητή,
Κύριε λέει σώ,
της Παναγίας Χράντου, υπερπλαγημένης
εν δόξης, της ημών Θεοτόκου,
και υπέρθενο Μαρίας, με τα πάντων Αγίοι μεμονεύσαντες σε αυτούς κελίους, και πάση τη ζωή ημών, Χριστού το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Ε, Κύριε,
πρέπει σε πάσα δοξήμη και προσκύνησης, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Υιό Πνεύμα την Οικαία ήγησης αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος, ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Εξομολογήστε το Κύριο και επικαλείστε το όνομα του Άγιου αυτού. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
All the nations surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord I defended myself against them.
God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Παρακύριο εγένετο άπτη και έστι θαυμαστή εν οφθαλμίσιμον, Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου. Ότε κατήλτες προς τον θάνατον,
η ζωή απ' θάνατο. Τότε τον άντινε νέκρουσας τη αστραπή της θεότητος. Ότε δε και τους τεκνεώντας εκ των κατάκτων ιώναν έστησας. Πάσε δυνάμεις των επουρανίων εκράβγαζο. Ζώντο τα Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών.
Glory to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, when you descended unto death, O Lord, you yourself are immortal life. Then did you mortify Hades by the lightning flash of your divinity. Also, when you raised the dead from the netherworld, all the powers of the heavens were crying out, O giver of life, Christ our God, glory to you.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Χαίρε και χαριτωμένη Θεοτό και παροτένε, εξού γαρά να τέλεν ο ήλιος της δικαιοσύνης. Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, φωτίζω τους ενεσκόντι εμπρένου και εσύ, η πρέσβη το δίκαι, δεξάμενος έναν καλέ τον ελευθερωτήν των ψυχών ημών, χαριζόμενον ημίν και την Ανάσταση.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
have mercy. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, the Virgin Mary, all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
Lord.
For yours is dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ο ευσκημονίωση από του ξύλου καθελών το άχραντο σου σώμα. Σιδώνει καθαρά η λύσας και αρώμαση. Εμνήματι και νόκη δεύσας απέθετο. Αλλά τριήμερος ανέστης Κύριε. Παρέχον το κόσμο το μέγα έλεος.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι. Τες μυροπόρης γυναιξύπρα το μνήμα νέμπιστα ο άγγελος εβόα. Τα μοίρα της πνητής υπάρχει αρμόδια, Χριστός δε απτοράσε δίκτυ αλλοτριός, αλλά γραυγάσετε ανέστη ο Κύριος, παρέχω το κόσμο το μεγαέλ λέω.
Now and forever to the ages of ages, amen. In heaven be amazed by the wonder, O angels, with voices cry aloud, O divine hymn, O immortals, beholding the ineffable condescension of God to us. For now Simeon holds in his aged embrace him before whom stand the hosts of heaven and tremble, the only one who loves mankind.
Ήταν του μνήματος φράγησινε μη κολλήσαν την πέτρα της πίστεως ανασταπαρέ και πάση Κύριε δόξαση.
Glory to the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, the host of your disciples and the ointment-bearing women are with one accord exulting. Together with them we celebrate a common feast to glorify and honor your resurrection. And through them, O Lord, who love humanity, bestow on your people the great mercy.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ότσι το Πατρί από θρόνου Αγίου, ελθόν επί της γης εκ Παρθένου ετέχθη, και βρέπως γένετο χρόνιο ότσι υπερίγραπτον, ως δεξάμενος ο Σιμεών εν άγγελες καιρό έλεγε νυν απολύκτηρ μου εμφράνας τον δούλον σου.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. when the host of the angels saw how you were counted among the dead, they all marveled. You, O Savior, are the one who destroyed the might of death. And when you arose, you raised Adam with yourself, and from Hades liberated everyone.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, τι τα μοίρα σύμπαθο στην άκρηση, ο μαθητή εκενάται, ο αστράπτον εν τον τάπο, ο άγγελος προσεπτέν και τότες πυροφορείς. Είδατε εμείς τον τάπο και είστε ο σωτήρου γόρεξαν έστει του μνήματος.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, λίαν πρωί μυροφορεί έδραμον, προς το μνήμα σου θρηνολογούσε. Αλλά πέστη προς αυτάς ο άγγελος και είπε, θρηνού ο καιρός πέπαυτε μη κλαίτε, την Ανάσταση δε Αποστολής είπατε.
Λόγιτος η Κύριε, δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου, μυροφόροι γυναίκες με το μύρον ελθούσα προς το μνήμα σου σώτερ, εν ηχούν το αγγέλου τρανός προς αυτά πτεγκουμένου, τίμητα νεκρόντος ζώναν τα λογίζεστε, ως Θεός γάρεξαν έστι.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We bow down in worship to the Father, and His Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Holy Trinity, one in essence. And we cry aloud with the seraphim, Holy, holy, holy are you, O Lord.
Ελίτρος ο Παρθένε τον Αδάμ αμαρτίας, χαρμονίδε τη Εύα αντιλήπης παρέσκες, ρέψαντα ζωή σύ την εμπροστάπτυντε ο εξουσάρκωτης Θεός και άνθρωπος.
Αλληλούια, 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 glory to you, O God.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember your most holy, your blessed and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
Blessed is your name and glorified is your kingdom of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen. After the Passion, O Christ God, the women went to the tomb to anoint your body, and they saw angels in the sepulchre, and they were amazed. For they heard them saying that the Lord has risen and granted the world the great mercy.
And ora nota oma taik pembo mutis cardias prosesotir soson mesi epilapsi.
Eleison imastus peontasi pola akatekas din ora o Christe mu kedos prostelus tropus
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι και Νικαίοι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αγίω Πνεύματι το βασιλεύει πέλη, το αγιάζειν, το κινητικτίστην, Θεός χαρέστην, ομοουσίως Πατρί και Λόγο.
Είμαι ότι Κύριος εν ημών της ικανός σώσω φυλακτίνε και του εχθρού άμα και ανθρυποκτώνου.
Add me not to the teeth of my enemies, O my Savior, for in the manner of a lion they come against me, your servant.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αγίω Πνεύματι, ζωαρχία και γέρας, πάντα γάρτα κτιστά, ως Θεός ζωντινάμι συντηρεί εν πατρί δε Ιούδε.
Επιθόλτες επί Κύριον εικασινόρι το Αγίο Ιουδαμός αλεύονται προσβολές του Βελίον.
Εν ανομίας κύρας αυτών εκ την όντως ο Θείος ζώντες ο γωρεά Χριστός τυράβδο των κλήρων αυτού.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen.
From the Holy Spirit does in addition all wisdom also issue, whence his grace to the apostles and martyrs for their contest receive the crowns and the prophets or the seers.
Εξεγέρτη Κύριε ο Θεός μου εν προστάγματι ανατήλω και συναγωγή λαών κυκλώσισε.
Awaken, O Lord my God, in the ordinance you commanded, so the congregation of the people shall surround you.
O Lord my God, in you I hope, save me from all who pursue me and deliver me. Εξεγέρθη Κύριε ο Θεός μου εν προστάγματι ο ενετήλω και συναγωγή λαών κυκλώσισε.
You rose from the tomb, O Savior all-powerful, and Hades beheld the marvel and was struck with fear. And the dead were rising up, and creation beholds and rejoices with you. And Adam is also exultant, O my Savior, and the world ever sings your praise.
Σωτήρ μου ανυμνήσεαι.
You are the light of those in darkness, you are the resurrection of all, and the life of mortals. And with yourself you resurrected everyone, O Savior. Despoiling the dominion of death and smashing the gates of Hades, O Word. The mortals beholding the miracle marveled, and all creation rejoices in your resurrection, O lover of mankind. Therefore we all glorify and extol your condescension, O my Savior, and the world ever sings your praise.
Sotir mou animnisiai.
I revolted senselessly out of your fatherly glory. I have squandered sinfully all the riches you gave me. Hence to you, using the prodigal's words, I cry out. I have sinned before you, merciful, loving Father. Oh, receive me in repentance. I pray and treat me as one of your hired hands.
As one of your hired hands.
Since our Savior teaches us each day by his familiar voice, let us listen to the scriptures about the Son, who became prodigal and then returned to his senses. And in faith, let us emulate his good repentance. With a humble heart, let us cry out to God who observes all that is hidden. We have sinned against you, tender, loving Father, and we no longer are worthy to be called your children as before. But inasmuch as you love humanity, receive me, I pray, and treat me as one of your hired hands.
And treat me as one of your hired hands.
On February 4th, we commemorate our devout father, Isidore of Pelusium.
On this day, we also commemorate our devout father, Nicholas the Confessor and Studiate. On this day, we also commemorate our holy priest martyr, Abarimus, the Bishop of Arabel in Persia. On this day, we also commemorate our devout father, John of Ironopolis, one of the 318 holy fathers who were in Nicaea, and the holy martyr Theotrichius. On this day, the devout and wonder worker Jesmias reposed in peace. On this day, the holy new martyr Joseph of Aleppo, who witnessed in the year 1686, died by the sword. On this day, we remember the parable of the prodigal son from the Holy Gospel, which the most divine fathers placed second in the Triodion. If anyone be prodigal like me, take courage, for to all is the door of the divine mercy now open.
By your ineffable love for humanity, O Christ our God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen. Χιέρσον αβυσοτόκον παιδον ηλίος επεπόλευσε ποτέ. Ο ζυγάρτη ηχος γαρεπάγει εκαθερώθεν ηθόρ. Λαόν πεζο πόντο πορούντι και δε αρέστος μελπόντι. Άσομεν το Κύριο, εν δόξος γάρδε δόξαστε.
Το στερέωμα των επίτσιπε πειθόντο, στερέωσον Κύριε, την Εκκλησία νικτήσω.
Το τιμίο σου αίματι.
Κάλυψον ουρανός η ερωτή του Χριστέ, της κήπου του γαπροελκόντου αγιασματός σου, την αυτόρου μητρός εν τον ναό της δόξης, σου όπτης βρεπός ανακαλοπορούμενος, και πληρώτη τα πάντα της εισήνεσαι.
Isaiah once symbolically saw God seated on an elevated throne, with a host of glorious angels standing with him. He cried, woe is me, I am lost, with mine eyes I have foreseen the incarnate God. And he is the master of the never-setting light and peace. Προσκυνούμεν των Κύριων, the youths being piety's defenders, as if joining battle with the unbearable fire, and uninjured by the flame, sang a divine hymn exultantly. All you works of the Lord, bless the Lord, and exalt him to the ages.
Κύριου δεηθόμεν,
Κύριε λαϊσόν,
η Αγίος, η ο Θεός ημών και δικήθη επαναπαύης, η δόξα να πέμπωμεν, ο Πατρί και το Υιό και το Υιό Πνεύματι, νικαίαι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω τον Κύριον.
Εν εσάτω πνοή, πάσα εν εσύ τον Κύριον.
Let us pray to the Lord our God that we may be deemed worthy to hear the Holy Gospel.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Wisdom, let us be attentive, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
And unto your spirit.
Reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Sabbath was past. Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought spices so that they might go and anoint Jesus. And very early on the first day of the week, they went to the tomb when the sun had risen. And when they sang to one another, who will roll away the stone for us from the door of the tomb? And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back. It was very large. And entering the tomb, he saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a white robe, and they were amazed. And he said to them, do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He has risen. He is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you. And they went out and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid.
Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are our God. Apart from you, we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, all you the faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross, joy has come into all the world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection. For having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death.
Επιπλέον πλήνομαι απ' της ανομασμίας μου και απ' της αμαρτίας μου καθάρισον με. Σι μόνο ήμαρτο και το πονηρό ενώπιό σου επίησα, όπως αν δικαιωθήσεις εν της λόγης σου και νικήσεις
εν το κρίνεστε σε. Ιδού γαρέν ανομίας είναι λήθην και εν αμαρτίες εκίσησε με ημιτήρ μου.
Γαρ' αλήθεια η αγάπη σας άδειλα και τα κρύπια τη σοφία σου εδήλωσαν μη.
Καντής με ισόπο και καθαριστήσω με, πλύνεις με και υπερχείων αλευκανθήσω με.
Ακούτης μη αγαλίαση και εμφροσύνη αγαλιάσονται ώστε αταπεινωμένα.
Απόστρεψον το πρόσωπον σου από τον αμαρτιών μου και πάσα στα ανομίας μου εξαλείψον.
Καρατίαν καταρακτήσω ένεμι ο Θεός και πνεύμα εν τες εγγένεση εν της εγκάτης μου.
Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άιον μην αντανέλεις απ' εμού.
Απόδος με την αγαλίαση του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύματι ηγεμονικό στηρίξον με.
Διδάξω ανώμους τα σωδού σου και ασεβείς επίσε επιστρέψουσι.
Είσαι με εξαιμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγαλιάσονται η γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη.
Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ένεσήν σου.
Ότι θέλεις αστησίαν εδώ κάναν ολοκαπτώματα που και ευδοκείς.
Θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα συντετριμένων, καρδίαν συντρεπημένη και τεταπεινωμένη, ο Θεός σου και εξουδενώσει.
Αγάπην ο Κύριε εν τη ευδοκία σου τη Σιών και οικοδομηθήτω τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ.
Ότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα.
Τότε εν ίσως είναι επί το θυσίας τυρίος μόσκους και ελέησον με ο Θεός.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύμα, Αγίο Πνεύματι, Τις μετανοίας ανοίξον μη πυλαζόδοτα, ορθρίζειαν το πνεύμα μου προς ναόν των Αγίων σου, ναόν φέρον του σώματος όλων εσπυλωμένων. Άλλος ικτήρμων καθάρων εσπλάχνος σου
στον αιώνων αμή της σωτηρίας επτείνων μη τρίβους Θεοδόκε εσ πρέσγαν κατερρύπωσα την ψυχήν αμαρτία ως ραπτήμος των βίον μου όλων εκδαπανήσας τες πρεσβείες ρίσε με πάσης ακαθαρασία.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgressions as I realize the multitude of dreadful things I've done.
Save your people and bless your inheritance look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory and send down upon us your rich mercies. Through the intercessions of our most pure Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the humble vice powers of heaven, the supplications of the humble glorious prophet and foreigner John the Baptist, holy glorious and praise with the apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs, ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril, and John the Merciful, Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spiridon, Bishop of Trimithos, Ictatius of Pedopolis, the Wonder Workers, the Holy Glorious Great Martyrs, Georgia Trophy Bearer, Demetrius of Flowing, Theodore the Garden, Theodore the General, Panurius and Minas, the Wonder Workers, of the Hieron Martyrs, Carambas and Eleftherios, of the Holy Glorious Victorious Martyrs, the Glorious Great Martyr, and Laudable Ephemia, of our holy and glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kiriaki, Fortini, Marina, Paraskevi, and Irene, of our holy God-bearing fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors, God, Joachim, and Anna, and of all your saints. We beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear us sinners who pray to you, and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Yeah. Buona cura mia, buona cura mia, buona cura mia.
Λέει και εκτιμής και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου μεθού ευλογητός ή σι το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωβιό σου πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
To the Father and magnifying song the Θεοτόκος and Mother of the Light.
Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και η Γαλλία σε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου. Την τιμιωτέρα των κερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέρα να συγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν την όντας Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
Ό,τι επέβλεψεν επί την ταπείνωση της δούλησα του, εδώ γαράμε το μακαριώτσι με πάσε γενέ. Στην τιμιωτέραν των κερουβήν και ενδοξωτέραν να συγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων δεκούσα. Την άντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
Επίσε κράτος εμβραχίων ή αυτού διεσκόρπισεν υπερηφάνους διανία καρδίας αυτών την τιμιωτέρα των κερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέρα να συγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεών λόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
Καθήλε την άσταση από τρόνων και ύψωση ταπεινούς ποινώντας ανέφλησεν και πλουτούντας εξαπέστειλε καινούς την τιμιωτέραν των κερουβήν και ενδοξωτέραν να συγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσα την άντας Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
Και γραμματι τύπων κατηδωμένη πίστη πάνας εν τότην μήτραν διανοίγων Άγιον Θεόν δύο πρωτότοκων λόγων Πατρός Αναρχού Υιόν πρωτότοκομένων μήτυρ απειράντρο μεγαλύνομεν.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering the most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and the Virgin Mary,
most
with
holy
all the saints,
let us
commend ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ, our God.
Through you, O Lord.
For all the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Aeus Kyrios o Theos imon.
Ipsote Kyrion ton Theon imon, και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίον των ποδών αυτού.
Ότι Άγιος εστί.
The women with the myrrh rejoiced when they saw that the great stone had from the tomb been rolled away, for they had seen a young man sitting within on the right side, and he addressed them, saying, Lo, Christ has risen from the dead. Go and tell his disciples and Peter too, to proceed to Galilee on the mountain, for he will there appear to you, his friends, as he foretold you.
Τον πλούτον ένιμι νεοέδωκας της χάριτος ο άθλιος από δημίσας ακρίος κακός είναι άλλος εσώτερ ασώτος εισάς δαίμος. Ολέιος δίας κόρπισα, δία με επιστρέποντα, ως περ τον άσοντον δέξε, πάτε προκτήρ μου και σώσον.
The elder in the temple stood, and inspired by the Spirit, received the Master of the Law into his own embraces and cried aloud, Now release me from the bondage of the flesh in peace according to the word. Ασαπνοί ενεσά το τον Κύριον, ενείτε τον Κύριον εκτών ουρανών, ενείτε αυτόν εν τύση συστής συ πρέπει τίμενος το Θεό.
Ενείτε αυτόν πάντες η αγγελία αυτού. Ενείτε αυτόν πάσε ερήνα σε πρέπει ύμνος το
ύμνος το Θεό του πίστεν αυτοίς κρίμα εγγραπτών δόξα αυτοί εστέ πάση τη σωσής αυτού πάσα πνοή και πάσα κτήσεις σε δοξάζει, Κύριε, ότι δια του Σταυρού των θάνατων κατήργησας, ή να δείξεις της λαής την εκ νεκρών σου Ανάσταση, ως μόνος φιλάνθρωπος.
Ενείτε τον Θεόν εν της Αγίας αυτού εν ήτεπτον εστερώματι τη δύναμε ως αυτού. Υπάτως ανίου δέοι, πως οι στρατιώτες απόλεσα τηρούντες τον βασιλέα. Δια την καρολίδο σου και φύλαξε την πέτρα τη ζωή. Ήτον τα φέντα δότωσαν ή αναστάντα προσκυνήτησα λέγοντας ημίν δόξα το πλήθη το νύχτη μότσου σωτήρι μου δόξα σοι.
Εν είτε αυτόν συναισθήσα του, εν είτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού. Χαίρετε λαοί και αγαλλιάστε, άγγελος εκάθισεν εις των λίθων του μνήματος. Αυτός ημάς ευηγελίζατο υπόν, Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, ο σωτήρ του κόσμου, και πλήρωσε τα σύμπαντα ευώδη ίας. Χαίρετε λαοί και αγαλλιάστε.
Εν είτε απ' τον εν ήχο τσάλπιγος, εν είτε απ' τον εψαλτηρίον και κιθάρα. Άγγελος με το χέρι προς εις ελείψεως, Κύριε. Δίκαι χαριτωμένη εκόμισεν, άγγελος δε των λίθων του ενδόξου σου μνήματος. Εν της η Αναστάση εκείλησε, ομέν αντιλείπησεν προς εις νησί, βολαμινίο, ο δε αντιθανάτου, δεσπότη ζωοδότη κηρύττω νήμι, διαβόμεση ευεργέτα των απάντων, Κύριε δόξα σοι.
Εν είτε αυτόν εν κυμβάλης ευήχης, εν είτε αυτόν εν κυμβάλης αλλαλαγμού, πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κυρίων. The cry of the prodigal I offer to you, O Lord. I have sinned before your eyes, O good one. I have squandered the wealth of the gifts that you gave me. But receive me as I repent, O Savior, and save me.
Ανάστητη Κύριε, ο Θεός μου, υψωθήτω η Χριστού, μη επιλάτη τον φινότο σου εις τέλος, όσο άσωτος Υιός ήρθεν και κτήριμο, ο τον βίον όλο δαπανίσας εν διαπηδημία, εσκόρπισας τον πλούτο, ο νεδούκας μη πάτερ, δέξε με τάνο ούντα. Ο Θεός και ελέησον με.
Γλώσσα. Father, I made myself distant from you. Do not forsake me, nor show me to be useless in your kingdom, for the vile enemy has denuded me, and he has taken all of my wealth, the gifts of my soul I have squandered with abandon. So having risen once again, I return to you and I cry, treat me as one of your higher leagues. For you stretched out your hands upon the cross to snatch me from the fearsome beast and to vest me with that former dignified apparel. For you alone are great in mercy.
Χριστός αιώνας τον αιώνων αμήν, υπερευλογημένη υπάρχει Θεότο και Παρθένε, δια χαρά του εξουσαρκωθέντος, ο Άδης εκμαλώτησε, ο Αδάμ ανακεκριτέ, η κατάραν ενέκρωτε, η Εύα ηλευθέρωτε, ο θάνατος τε θανάτωτε, και εμείς δεν ζωπήθημε. Διό ανυμνούντες βόμεν, ευλογητός Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, ο ούτος ευδοκίσας δόξα σοι.
Δόξα σοι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό, και ποιήσει δίνεις εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία.
Υμνούμε, σε ευλογούμε, σε προσκυνούμε, σε δοξολογούμε, σε ευχαριστούμε έτσι, δια την μεγάλη σου δόξα.
God, Father Almighty, for the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and
the Holy Spirit. Kyrie, ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο αίρον την αμαρτία του κόσμου, ελέησον ημάς, ο αίρον της αμαρτίας του κόσμου.
Receive our prayer, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us.
O Tisi, Iamonos Aios, Iamonos Kyrios, Iesus Christos, is the Oxanteu Patros Amin.
Each day we bless you, and we praise your name forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Καταξίωσον Κύριε τη μέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτως φυλακτήν ημάς.
Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers. Your name is praised and glorified throughout all ages. Amen.
Γέννητο Κύριε το έλεος σου έφημας, κατάπε ελπίσαμεν επίσε.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
Ευλογητός σε Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Κύριε, κατεφυγήσε γεννήθηση μην, εν γενεά και γενεά, εγώ είπα, Κύριε, ελέησον με, έσαι την ψυχή μου, ότι μαρτώσει.
Lord, to you have I fled, teach me to do your will, for you are my God.
Ότι παράσει η πηγή ζωής, εν το φωτί σου, όψω με τα φως.
Extend your mercy to those who know you.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Σφιάτε Μπόζε, σφιάτε κρέπκι, σφιάτε μπεσμέστη πομίλουινας.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός,
Άγιος ισχυρός,
Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Today salvation has come unto the world. Let us sing to him who is risen, the author of our life. For he has vanquished death by death and has given us victory and great mercy.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord. Reverence and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. Pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord. For our Archbishop and Father Savas, the Honorable Presbyterate with the Academy of Christ, for the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Радість всім святом градість зрання і з вірою живущі в ній Господу помолимся.
Господи помилуй.
О благословенні воздухові озобілі полодов земних віремені мирні Господу помолимся.
Господи помилуй.
О плаваючі, путешествуючі, недугуючі, страждущі, пленені, спасені, Господу помолимся.
Господи помилуй.
О избавиться нам от всякія скорбі, гнєва і нужди, Господу помолимся.
Господи помилуй.
Заступи, спаси, помилуй, сохрани нас, Боже, Твоєю благодатію.
Господи помилуй.
Пресвятую, пречистую, преблагословенную, славную владцю нашу Богородицу и Преснодеву Марию, со всеми святыми помянувши сами себе друг друга,
им весь
живот наш Христу Богу преддадим. Яко подобає тебе всякая слава, честь и поклонение Отцу и Сину и Святому Духу, ныне и присно и во веки веков.
Аминь. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και πάντα τα εντός μου το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού, τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημάς. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all that he has done for you. By the intercessions of the Θεοτόκος, Savior, save us. Κύριος εν ουρανώ ετοίμασε τον θρόνον αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντων δεσπόζει τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
Έτι και έτι εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαμβού σώσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός. Εις η χαρίτη, εις πανηγύες του κράτου, υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου, εσπνήσιμον Θεοτόκου και υπερθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων αγιμνεύσαντες, εαυτούς κέριος και πάσα τη ζωή ημών, Χριστού το Θεό παραθόμεθα. Ότι σώνο κράτους και σου έστειν η βασιλεία και εμείς και η δόξα, του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another, and our whole life to Christ our God. O you, O God, are good and love mankind, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Ακούσον θυγατέρ και είδε και κλείνον το ου σου και επιλάνθου του λαού σου και του οίκου του πατρού σου και επιθυμήσε ο βασιλεύς του καλού σου.
Χαίρε και χάρη το μένει Θεοτό και παρθένε, εξουγαρανέτηλε ο ήλιος της δικαιοσύνης, Χριστός ο Θεός ημών φωτίζων τους εν σκότη. Εφραίνου και εσύ πρεσβύτα δίκαι, δεξάμενος εν αγκάλες των ελευθερωτήν των ψυχών ημών, χαριζόμενον ημίν και την Ανάσταση.
Wisdom, let us be attentive. Come, let us worship and bow down before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, risen from the dead.
To you we sing Alleluia.
When you descended unto death, O Lord, you yourself are immortal life. Then did you mortify Hades by the lightning flash of your divinity. Also, when you raised the dead from the netherworld, all the powers of the heavens were crying out, O giver of life, Christ our God, glory to you.
Lady full of grace, rejoice, O virgin Theotokos, for Christ our God, the Son of righteousness, has risen from you and illumined those in darkness. And you, righteous elder Simeon, be glad in heart, receiving in your embraces the one who liberates our souls and bestows on us resurrection.
Sanctify the virgin, O womb, by your birth, O Lord, and bless the hands of Simeon fittingly, O Christ God. And even now you came and saved us. Now give peace to our nation in time of war, and empower our leaders so loved by you. Let us pray to the Lord. For you are holy, our God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Oh,
have mercy on us.
My strength and my song, and he is my salvation.
Let us be attentive.
The Lord chastened and corrected me, but he did not give me up to death.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's first letter to the Corinthians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, all things are lawful to me, but not all things are helpful. All things are lawful to me, but I shall not be enslaved by anything. Food is meant for the stomach, and the stomach for food. And God will destroy both one and the other. The body is not meant for immorality, but for the Lord, and the Lord is for the body. And God raises the Lord, and will also raise us up by his power. Do you not know that your bodies are members of Christ? Shall I therefore take the members of Christ and make them members of a prostitute? Never. Do you not know that he who joins himself to a prostitute becomes one body with her? For it is written, the two shall become one flesh. But he who is united to the Lord becomes one with his spirit. Shun immorality. Every other sin which a man commits is outside the body, but the immoral man sins against his own body. Do you not know that the body is a temple of the Holy Spirit within you, which you have been given from God? You are not your own. You were bought with a price. So glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which belongs to God.
Peace be to you, who has read to us. Wisdom, arise, let us listen to the Holy Gospel. Peace be to all. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Let us be attentive. Lord said this parable, there was a man who had two sons, and the younger of them said to his father, Father, give me the share of the property that falls to me. And he divided his living between them. Not many days later, the younger son gathered all he had and took his journey into a far country, and there he squandered his property in loose living. And when he had spent everything, a great famine arose in that country, and he began to be in want. So he went and joined himself to one of the citizens of that country, who sent him into his fields to feed the swine. And he would gladly have fed on the pods that the swine ate, and no one gave him anything. But when he came to himself, he said, how many of my father's hired servants have bread enough and to spare, but I perish here with hunger? I will arise and go to my father, and I will say to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you. I am no longer worthy to be called your son. Treat me as one of your hired servants. And he arose and came to his father. But while he was still at a distance, his father saw him and had compassion and ran and embraced him and kissed him. And the son said to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you. I am no longer worthy to be called your son. But the father said to his servants, bring quickly the best robe and put it on him, and put a ring on his hand and shoes on his feet, and bring the fatted calf and kill it. Let us eat and make merry, for this my son was dead and is alive. Again he was lost and is found. And they began to make merry. Now his eldest son was in the field, and as he came and drew near to the house, he heard music and dancing. And he called one of the servants and asked him what this meant. And he said to him, your brother has come, and your father has killed the fatted calf because he has received him safe and sound. But he was angry and refused to go in. His father came out and entreated him, but he answered his father, lo, these many years I have served you, and I never disobeyed your command, yet you never gave me a kid that I might make merry with my friends. But when this son of yours came, who has devoured your living with harlots, you killed for him the fatted calf. And he said to him, son, you are always with me, and all that is mine is yours. It was fitting to make merry and be glad, for this your brother was dead and is alive. He was lost and is found. Good morning.
I had a nightmare last night.
Okay.
I saw myself coming out of the sanctuary, coming here and looking, and there was a sea of red. Now, for those of you who are old football fans, the Patriots used to have red jerseys. And I was like, oh no, I can't. I'll just be like this the whole day. This is a Super Sunday for a number of reasons. First of all, our youth at the end of liturgy, the second tray is a special tray. All churches in Washington County are going to be collecting for, and all of Pennsylvania will be collecting for the local city missions, for the soup kitchens. So everything that you donate in the second tray will go to the local city mission for that purpose. An awesome opportunity for us to reach out and offer our love and help to our brothers and sisters, those who are equal with us and actually those who are greater than us. Today is also a Super Sunday because we are wearing red. Most of the women got the message, if not all. And men, we should do the same to honor heart health, because we know how valuable heart health is. But I will say to you that the most important organ, being the heart, that can keep a person alive, even if they are brain dead, is useless if it is not a pure heart. For a clean heart is a perfect sacrifice which is acceptable to God. Not donations, not buildings, not icons, not gold, but a clean and pure heart. Why is that? Well, we say that God resides in the heart. We say that He is enthroned in our heart. And so, if that's the case, surely we wouldn't want to have God residing in a dirty and unsacred place. Sometimes we will have parishioners come in and say, "What do the custodians do during the week?" And we'll ask, "Well, what do you mean?" "Well, do you see that corner over there? Look at the dust balls. Don't they mop? Don't they sweep?" And honestly, we become a bit embarrassed. I appreciate that kind of vision, that kind of eagle eye, to see the minute things that are imperfect and not in balance. And so it is with God, who will look at the small things in our life. Many of us have never confessed our sins to God. Now, I'm not saying that we haven't said, "God, please forgive me, have mercy on me," because that counts. Trust me, that counts. You can never, ever participate in the sacrament of confession if you've never had a moment where you've said, "Te'emu, sichoresemu, God, have mercy on me. I can't believe what I did. I can't believe what I said." Because if you can't do that, and that's the first step of humility, how can we go and be before His throne and bow our heads and have open heart surgery? For today, the church continues to lift up the most sacred and beautiful prize, and that's called humility. In order for us to confess our sins, we have to be humble people. And that, my friends, is a more difficult task than winning the Super Bowl. If you want an example of how valuable the gift of life is, I'll give you a small worldly example. Those who play the lottery hope to win the lottery. Nobody plays the lottery to say, "You know, I feel pretty charitable today. I want to donate to the senior citizens of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Here's $5. Absolutely not. Those who have won large prizes in the lottery, approximately 50% have squandered their winnings in the briefest period of time. It shouldn't surprise us. Athletes and those who are in Hollywood, actors and actresses. Recently, it has been published that the most famous of names have become poor. They have spent $150 million of personal wealth, and now they are poor. Why is that? Poor management. I'm not talking about a company who was supposed to balance their checkbook. I'm talking about they themselves. They were given a gift. They earned it. They had a talent. But then their mind became lost in acquiring possessions. That's what happens to the regular Joe here in church. That's what happens to us. Believe it or not, this church is full of millionaires. Millionaires. Billionaires. And where is our treasure? Our treasure should lie in heaven. Our treasure should be in our humility. Our treasure should be not in pride, not in things we wear, but in acts of humility that bring down our pride and care for others. How else will we resemble like Christ? Why do we think the church gives us these 2 weeks, these lessons of humility, and then tells us after these next 2 weeks, start tightening your belt, physically and spiritually? Why do we think we have Great Lent? Is it so it can be a theatrical period where the lights are low and the chanting is somber? Absolutely not. It is to waken us up. Wake up, soul. Wake up, soul. Because the hour is coming that the Lord is going to call for you. And when he calls for you, there's no... Wait a minute. I'm not ready yet. Wait a minute. Give me 5 more minutes. Or I didn't write down all the passwords to give to my spouse. I can't go right now. No. When it's time, we go. And when we go, there's not going to be this long, drawn-out conversation, because we will know. If we are truly humble, we will bow our heads, crying and asking for forgiveness. But it's not going to be because we've never asked for forgiveness. It's because we've always been asking for forgiveness. My friends, we chose to wear red. Chose to honor women's heart health. In order to honor heart health in a physical sense, we have to watch our diet. We have to watch what we eat, what we drink, and they want us to be physically active. If we don't do that, you can wear red from now until the end of time. We have to change our habits. We have to change our thinking. We have to change our ways. When? Now. Why? Out of love, not out of fear. Though we say with the fear of God to draw near, we add 2 more words that are just as dynamic. With the fear of God, faith. Altogether with love. That love is generated in authenticity by fear, because he's awesome. And by faith, meaning that we will be obedient to what he asks us so that we may live for eternity. That always guarded by your power, may give glory to you, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. those who hate us and those who treat us unjustly, may the Lord forgive. May the Lord our God remember all of you in his kingdom, always, now and forever, and the ages of ages.
Amen.
Blagočestivi I Hristo, ljubivi pravoslavni rod naš, titori priložnici svjatego hrama sego, da pomjanet Gospod Bog vo carstvi svojem, vsegdan I njej prisno, I vo vijek, I vijekov.
Pan Donimon, mnisti Kyrios, o Βασιλεία αυτό πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Always, now and ever.
Amen. May the Lord God remember you in this kingdom always.
Complete our prayer to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts you presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. Or an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Lord.
Oh, the pardon and the remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. Oh, that which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this,
that we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady the Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Peace me to all.
And unto your spirit.
Let us love one another that with one mind we may confess.
Agapisos Kyrie.
Tastiras, Tastiras, and Sophia Proschomen.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried, and he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and he ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, he spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Let us stand well, let us stand in all, let us be attentive, that we may present the holy offering in peace. Η χάρις του Κυρίου μόνο Ιησού Χριστού και η αγάπη του Θεού και Πατρός και η κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος ή με τα πάντων ημών.
Και με τα του Πνεύματος σου.
Let us lift up our hearts.
Έχομε προς τον Κύριο.
Let us give thanks to the Lord.
Ask
it's proper and right to him. Bless you, praise you, thanks you, worship you, never be blessed, dominion. For you, O God, are never invisible, visible, comprehensible, existing forever, forever the same. You and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, you brought us out of nothing into being. And we had fallen away, you raised us up. You left nothing undone until you had led us up to heaven and granted to us your kingdom, which is to come. For all these things we thank you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. For all things we know and do not know, for the blessings manifest and hidden that have been bestowed on us, we thank you also for this liturgy which you have deigned to receive from our hands. Even though thousands of archangels and tens of thousands of angels stand around you, the cherubim and the seraphim, six-winged and many-eyed, soaring aloft upon their wings, singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying, φάγεται του δουμουέστη το σώμα, το υπερημόν κλώμενον εις άφησιν αμαρτιών. Take ye, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sins. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Piete ex aftu pandes, tu duesti to aema mu, totis kenis diathikis, to hiperimon, kipolon echinomenon, is aphesin amartion. Resurrection of the third day, the ascension of heaven, the right hand, and the second glorious coming. Let us all now bow our heads. Of your own, we offer to you in all and for all the sacrosanct. Προσφέρομεν κατά πάντα και δια πάντα.
Bless Master the Holy Bread. Amen. Bless Master the Holy Cup. Amen. Bless Master both the holy gifts.
By your Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and for every righteous spirit made perfect in faith.
Especially for most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary.
Yeah.
first remember, Lord, our Archbishop and Father, Sava. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health, unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth.
Imeroni paganats, Mariam tona prostagi, os pervrepos ton pitin, onen des angales, ο πρέσβης δεδειγμένος Θεόν αυτόν κηρύττην κανσάρκα ηλίθε.
O come all ye faithful and let us praise the three holy mothers of the three holy hierarchs, Emma, Leah, and Nonna, and the chaste Anthusa, crying out rejoice to the godly ones in faith.
Και ο νεκάστος κατά διάνοιαν έχει και πάντων και πασών.
And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
And the mercy of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, shall be with all of you. Having commemorated all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. For the precious gift here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. That our God, who loves mankind, having accepted them at his holy and celestial and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Having asked for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. And grant us, Master, with boldness and without condemnation, to dare call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say, Яко Твое царство и сила и слава, Отца и Сина и Святаго Духа, ныне и присно, и во веки веков.
Мир сьем, амани, квавоте, let us bow our heads to the Lord. We give thanks to you, invisible King, who by your boundless power fashioned the universe, and in the multitude of your mercy brought all things from nothing into being. Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who have bowed their heads before you, for they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead, according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love of mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Let us be attentive to the holy gifts for the holy people of God.
Touch my lips and shut them.
If I should dare to enter into the bridal chamber,
my iniquity,
my vesture will condemn me, since it is not a wedding garment. And being bound up, I shall be cast out by the angels. Cleanse, O Lord, the filth of my soul and save me, as you are the one who loves mankind. In your love, Lord, cleanse my soul and save me. Master who loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my judgment, because I am unworthy. But rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body, and the pleasure of the life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God, and to place him in the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper. For I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as to Judas. But like the thief I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom.
Approach with the fear of God, with faith and with love.
Sotokon pedosilios epe polevse pote ositikos gare pagi ekatherothen ithor laon pezopondo porundi ke thearestos melpondi asomento kyrio εν δόξος γάρδε δόξαστε, το στερέωμα το επίσηπε πειθώτον, στερέως τον Κύριε την Εκκλησίαν, ειν εκτίσω το τιμίο σου αιματί. The heavens were covered by your virtue, O Christ, for coming forth from the ark of your holiness, your mother who sustained no corruption, you appear today in your glorious temple as an infant held in arms, and the entire creation was filled with your praise. Isaiah once symbolically saw God seated on an elevated throne with a host of glorious angels standing with him. He cried, "Woe is me, I am lost. With mine eyes I have foreseen the incarnate God, and he is the master of the never-setting light and peace." The elder cried out with his own eyes, he clearly saw your salvation, O Lord, which is for all peoples. God from God are you, Christ my Savior. In the fire you refreshed with dew the three used as they theologized, and you dwelt within the virgin who was undefiled. God, the Word, we hymn you, and we chant devoutly, saying, "Blessed are you, the God of our fathers." We praise, we bless, and we worship the Lord. The youths being piety's defenders, as if joining battle with the unbearable fire, and uninjured by the flame, they sang a divine hymn exultantly. All you works of the Lord, bless the Lord and exalt him forever.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Πάντοτε νικαίοι και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Άμι πληρωθείτε το στόμα ημών εν αίσιος, Κύριε, όπως ανεμνήσουμε την δόξα Σου, ότι εξίωσας εμάς τον Αγίου Σου με τις χημιστρίες. Χαίρεσον εμάς εντός ο αγιασμός, όλη την μέρα μελετώντας τη δικαιοσύνη Σου. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Ορθή με τραβώντας των δύο αγίων αχράντων, αθανάτων επουρανίων και ζωπιών φρικτών του Χριστού μυστηρίων, αξίως ευχαριστήσομεν το Κυρίο.
Κύριε Λαϊσόν,
help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε Λαϊσόν,
having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Ότι σου αγιές μας ημών και συνδόξαν να πέμπωμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Let us go forth in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
The Lord blesses those who bless you and sanctify those who put their trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by divine power. Forsake us not who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, to all your people. For every good and perfect gift from above coming down from you, the Father of lights, to you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and the ages of ages. Join us on page 93 of your Divine Liturgy book as we offer a 10-year memorial for the departed servants of God, Francis Lucian, Stamatia, Angel Custuris, offered by their loved ones. May God grant them eternal rest and good health to all. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments. The choir of saints has found the fountain of life and the door of paradise. May I also find the way through repentance. I am the lost sheep, O Savior. Call me back and save me.
Blessed are you, O Lord. Teach me your commandments. Give rest, O God, to your servants and place them in paradise, where the choirs of the saints and the righteous, O Lord, will shine as the stars of heaven. To your departed servants give rest, O Lord, overlooking all their offenses.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, το τρίλαμπρες της μιας θεότητος, έψαμος υμνησομευόντες. Άγιε Υιός και ο Πατήρ ο Άναρχος, ο συνάναρχος Υιός και Θείο Πνεύμα, φώτισον ημάς πίστης ελατρεύοντας και του αιωνίου πυρός εξαπαρέτσον.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, χαίρες εμνή η Θεόν σαρκιτεκούσα εις πάντων σωτηρίαν, δις γένος των ανθρώπων ευρατώ την σωτηρίαν, δια σου ευρημέν παράδεισον Θεότο και αγνή ευλογημένη.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Αλληλούια, 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 σλάβα τέμιε Μπόζε.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
With the saints give rest, O Christ, to the souls of your servants. of the righteous perfected in faith. Give rest, O Savior, to the souls of your servants, keeping them in the blessed life which is from your loving one.
In your place of rest, O Lord, where all your saints repose, give rest also to the souls of your servants, for you alone are immortal.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Συ ο Θεός ημών, ο καταβάσης άδειν και τους δούλους σου, πεπιδεμένων αυτούς και την ψυχή του δούλου σου, ανάπαυσον.
Εν ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ημών η αγνή και άκρεντος παρθένος, η θεοναφράστος κοίσασα, πρέσβευε υπέρ του σωθήνετας ψυχάς τους δούλους σου.
Have mercy upon us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for the repose of the soul of those departed servants of Stamatia and Francis, and for the forgiveness of both the voluntary and involuntary.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord grant their soul to rest where the righteous repose for the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and forgiveness of their sins. Let us ask from our immortal King and God.
Grant this, O Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O God, the Spirit and of all flesh, you trampled upon death and abolished the power of the devil, giving life to your world. Give rest to the souls of your departed servants, the Matia and Fotia, in a place of light, in a place of green pasture, in a place of refreshment, from where pain, sorrow, and sighing have fled away. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin that they have committed in word, deed, or thought, for there is no one who lives and does not sin. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. Otis anastasis zoi kien apapsis, ton kimenon dulun sustamatia ke potia christel theosimon, ke sidoxen apembomen, sin ton arcus o patritu panagia ke gathokis opiosu pneumati, nin ke ai.
For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servants, Francis and Stamatia, Christ our God, and to you we offer glory with your eternal Father, with who is without beginning, and your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Σε μνήμη αξιομακάριστη και αείμνηστη αδελφή ημών.
May your memory be vechna impamyat, eternal sisters.
Αιωνία σε μνήμη αξιομακάριστη και αείμνηστη αδελφή ημών. Eternal be their memory. Eternal be their memory. May their memory be eternal.
Aeonia, imnimi. Aeonia, imnimi. Aeonia, pton, imnimi.
Aeonia, imnimi.
Time we will offer a prayer blessing of thanksgiving for the community lunch that we will share with after the service.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Holy Father, give the blessing.
Christ our God, bless the food and drink of your servants, and grant eternal rest to those who are remembered, for those who have offered this meal, for your holy now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Kyrie eleison, amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Pater eiebloison.
May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his divine grace and love for mankind, always and now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, Christ our God, I hope glory to you. May he who consented to be held in the arms of the righteous Simeon for our salvation and rose from the dead, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of our most holy, pure, and blessed Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross and noble bodies, powers in heaven, supplication of the glorious prophet and forerunner, John the Baptist, holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, our father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople's divine liturgy we have celebrated, of the holy, glorious, triumphant martyrs, of St. George, the great martyr, St. Kyrikos, and of the holy fathers of Raithal and Sinai monasteries, of the holy and righteous ancestor God Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints. The Evkondona Yun Pateronimon, Kyrie Jesu Christe o Theos, Eleison, Kesoson imas. Blessings of the Lord be with all of you. Please be seated. We remind you again the first tray is the parish stewardship tray. The second pot, the second offering, is exclusively for Super Bowl Sunday, which is to make well the coffers of our local city mission so that they may be able to offer food and drink for those of our brothers and sisters who are struggling.
Χαίρε και χάρη το μένει Θεοτό και παρθένε εξόγαρανε τη λέω ήλιος της δικαιοσύνης Χριστός ο Θεός ημών φωτίζον τους εν σκότη Εφραίνου και εσύ πρεσβύτα δίκαι δεξάμενος εν αγκάλες των ελευθερωτήν των ψυχών ημών χαριζόμενον ημίν και την Ανάσταση. Ο μήτραν παρθενικήν αγίασας το τόκο σου και χείρας το Σίμεον ευλογήσας ως έπρεπε προφθάσας και νυν έσωσας ημάς Χριστέ ο Θεός, αλληρήνευσον εν πολεμής το πολιτευμά και κρατέως ον βασίλης ως ηγάπησας, ως μόνος φιλάνθρωπο.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You know, everything that we do in church teaches the little ones how to behave as they grow up. So if they see us spending time in chit-chatter, exchanging recipes, and not paying attention, and see us reading the bulletin during the pre-sermon, although sometimes during my sermons you should, they learn to do the same things. What I noticed this morning, and I have to get it off my chest, I noticed that the godparents this morning, which was a wonderful celebration to remember our godchildren, but the godparents brought the children up to receive communion, but they themselves did not receive. So what are we teaching the little children? That communion is not for adults. Do you get my point? We're teaching them communion is not for us adults, that they should receive while they're little, but when they grow up, they don't have to. So please, for next year, as a present to me, as a present to yourself, don't refuse Christ, his body and his blood, when you bring up the children. Receive with them. Set them a good example. I promised Father George I'd be nice about this. And I'm trying real hard. So please do me that favor. Don't just walk up and walk away without receiving Holy Communion. This is a gift to each and every one of us. It's not a duty, it's not an obligation, but a gift from God Himself, of Himself, to each and every one of us. That's it. I'm off the soapbox.
No, thank you very much. You can see that he's wearing a little green today, right? No, you're showing the silver.
Oh.
Turn it around. Hey.
No wonder they didn't spawn.
Is that how the game's going to go today? Anyway.
I hope not.
We welcome all of you, especially those of our spiritual family who are from local or afar communities. We embrace you all warmly, and we wish that God grants you all good health and protection. We hope to join us downstairs for a wonderful Godparents Sunday meal that is always offered, so we ask you to please join us as well. This week we are going to have a liturgy at East Pittsburgh on Tuesday to celebrate the Metropolis Feast Day of St. Photios. Saturday, we will have the Saturday of the Souls liturgy here. For the next three Saturdays, we will commemorate as appropriate the deceased members of our parish. So please, we have given you a form. We ask you to write out the names clearly, preferably in English, only so that this Saturday, Father will be celebrating that liturgy while I represent you at a very important event at Peters Township with the local police department, and we'll share with you in the future about that. Also, that is a regular fasting week. Wednesday and Friday, we return to our regular fasting. This is the last week where we consume meat and blood products. Next week, it will be only dairy, and after that, we begin the Great Lent journey. So we hope that you will all follow along with us. You will also notice in the bulletin the form. Our metropolis has had for the past few years a special banquet to honor 1 to 2 parishioners of each community for their outstanding service to Christ and the church. So we ask you with great joy to please consider offering 1 or 2 names, fill out the form, submit them to the office. You have the whole Sundays of February, and then before March 1st, we will send along the appropriate names for the banquet. May God bless, keep, and protect all of you. Calimera.
10 o'clock Saturday. Hang on.